Hello and welcome to Town Talk. I'm your host, Rose Highland-Sharpe. This very inspirational program is brought to you by Highland Communications for edutainment, storytelling, music, and more. Call 910-528-0718. You will see part two of the Gospel Fest of the Kingdom Minded Ministries International's wonderful program, always so awesome, recorded in the late summer, early fall of 2017, released for this part two this November 2017. And by the way, we're dedicating our program to all the veterans as we're celebrating Veterans Day 2017. Now, in this part two, you will see Pastor Siler and his chorus group, St. Peter Deliverance Church of God out of Southern Pines, North Carolina, their choir, the Goins children and their beautiful, inspirational dance. They are so precious. Oh, my goodness. And, of course, Minister Linda Trent with the spoken word. Awesome. You will see some other folks there. And, of course, pastors closing out the program and ministers, the wonderful MC, and, of course, the vendors, some who are actually some friends of mine and a classmate. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the program. Main Street Beauty Salon, Taylortown, North Carolina, offers the old-fashioned press and curl, relaxers, and basic hair treatment for natural hair. Blow-dry, flat-iron press. Stay straight until it's wet. Dudley and Nairobi products are available, too. Prices are reasonable. One customer I met recently had been using these services at Main Street Beauty Salon for about 25 years and says that she is very, very satisfied. With over 30 years' experience, Mary Goins, owner of Main Street Beauty Salon, has many satisfied customers in the Sand Hills area of North Carolina. Walk-ins are welcomed. Closed Sunday, Monday, and Wednesday, located at 8315 A Main Street, North Carolina. That's Taylortown, North Carolina. Make your appointment with Mary Goins at Main Street Beauty Salon. Call 910-489-7195. That's 910-489-7195.
Come on, it's too early for y'all to be tired. Come on, praise the Lord, everybody. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Truly it is an honor to be in the house of the Lord one more time. Glory to God. Give an honor to the angels of this house. Hallelujah. Apostle. Hallelujah. Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh, come on. Come on, y'all. Come on. Y'all can celebrate. So the Bible says he will give you pastors according to his own heart. Hallelujah. Glory to God who will feed the flock. Hallelujah. And I thank God, hallelujah, for this man and woman of God. Hallelujah. Opening up the doors and allow us to come in. Glory to God. Hallelujah. I feel hallelujah.
Yes.
Glory to God. Hallelujah. We're going to start off just a little slow. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. In this time, glory to God, I know, I don't know how many of you are aware, glory to God, of the polarizing political state of our world, glory to God, hallelujah. And there is a call for action, hallelujah, glory to God. There is a call for the church, hallelujah, to stand up, hallelujah, and do our part, hallelujah, in having the will of God. The Bible says that the kingdoms of this world are become the kingdoms of our God and his Christ, glory to God. Hallelujah. But in the midst of planning and doing, we still have to know how to wait.
Yeah.
Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. And I told the church one time, one of the things that we have not realized is that light moves faster than sound.
That's right.
The Bible says we walk by faith and not by sight. And we must depend on God for everything that we do. It's in him we live and move and have our being. Glory to God. But look at your neighbor and say, neighbor. Wait.
Wait.
Hallelujah.
Just call on Jesus. And he will answer. All you gotta do is just wait on the Lord.
Wait.
Hallelujah. patiently waiting and anticipating, because my blessing is on its way. Hallelujah, Jesus. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory to you, God. And I can effectively wait, because the Bible says all things work together. Hallelujah. Look at your neighbor and say, what then shall we say? If God be for us. Oh my God. Listen, listen, listen. It didn't say he's more than the world against you. It said, who can be against you? Oh, come on, somebody. Hallelujah. Even the devil himself is working out for me. Come on, somebody. Some of you have been going through because you've been considered. Come on, somebody. Oh, glory to God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory to God. My God, my God. Hallelujah. Look at your neighbor and say, all things are working for my good. Hallelujah, Jesus. Yes, Lord. Hallelujah.
Oh, gospel. Hallelujah. Because God is the greatest power. And Chelsea Goins. So immediately following St. Peter's Deliverance Church of God, we're going to prepare for a dance from the Goins children.
Amen.
Amen. Come on, y'all, put your hands together. For St. Peter's.
Yeah.
Come on, we can do better than that.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. We praise God for the moon.
Amen.
Hallelujah. We thank God for his sweet, sweet presence that is in this place. Hallelujah. Amen. I'm happy. Is anybody happy? Amen. Hallelujah. We bring you greetings from St. Peter's Deliverance Church of God, where my pastor is Bishop Ricky Smith. Amen. Hallelujah. We are not strangers to Kingdom Minded Ministries. Amen. Hallelujah. We like first cousins. We've been to each other's houses and we cut up. Y'all came to our house, y'all cut up. Amen. But it's all in love. Amen. We thank God. Hallelujah. Well, I don't have my entire crew here with me, but about a good amount of us can sing. Amen. So if y'all will help us sing together, amen, we can do something. Amen. Amen. Can y'all help us out?
Yes.
Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Yes. Sing right now. Hallelujah. Look to your neighbor and say, neighbor.
Neighbor.
We serve a great God.
We serve a great God.
That was the wrong neighbor. Look to somebody else and say, neighbor.
Neighbor.
We serve a great God.
We serve a great God.
Now come on your Because if I start with one thing, there's going to be another thing, and on top of another, and on top of another. So we can just testify to the fact that there's so much in the world that is going on. Amen. And I believe that God is calling on the worshipers. Amen. I believe that God is calling on the worshipers. And I don't know about you, but I have a testimony. Amen. Does anybody have a testimony in the building? Hallelujah. I don't know what you've been through. I don't know what you've done. I don't know what you've seen. But I know that God brought you out of something. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
So for that, can we just do, can you just do me a favor? Just lift up your hands. And let's give God some more worship. Just one more time. Just one more time. He's worthy. He's worthy. He's able. We love you, Jesus. We love you, Jesus. Come on, just a little bit more. Come on. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We bless your name, Jesus. Thank you, God. You don't know my story and all the things that I've been through. You can't feel my pain, what I had to go through to get here. So don't try to figure it out, because my worship is for real. Does anybody have a real worship in the building? Because my worship is for real. Come on, I need your help. Everybody help me sing this song. Say, you don't know my story.
You don't know my story.
All the things that I've been through.
All the things that I've been through.
You can't feel my pain.
You can't feel my pain.
All what I had to go through to get here.
What I had to go through to get here.
You'll never understand my grace.
You'll never understand my grace.
So don't try to figure it out. I want you to grab your neighbor by the hand and look at him and tell him, you don't know my story.
You don't know
yes.
My story.
All the things that I've been through.
All the things that I've been through.
Come on, look at him, talk to him, tell him, you can't feel my pain.
You can't feel my pain.
Or what I had to go through to get here.
What I had to go through to get
here. This is my favorite part. Tell him, you'll never understand my grace.
My worship is for you.
amen, because I understand one thing about you. When you get to the end of the service, it's the best time for the believer of God. I don't understand, because you ought to wait on the benediction. Because one thing you have to remember, that I heard you, Pastor Siler, when I heard someone say, when he said it's finished, everything that you've been going to God in prayer about, everything that you've been bothering God about, and you just happen to leave in the middle of it all. What happens is when you leave with the same problem that you came with. Oh, come on, somebody. You don't let God finish the work that he's trying to do. And I was listening, I said, Lord, have mercy. I told my wife, I said, I hope, I believe that I'm gonna be the last. I don't like to be the last one, because I know who I am. But I'm trying to behave. But I was listening and I was sitting there, and God had gave me something about a month ago. And look at your neighbor and say, yeah, neighbor, if you ever want to move out of what you're in or the situation that you're in, you got to learn to appreciate your now before he releases your next. Look at your neighbor and say, you got to learn to appreciate your now, for God can start releasing your next. See, we always complain to God, and take everything to God, but we don't start appreciating what God has already put us in. Come on, somebody. Once we start saying, thank you, God, for everything that we're in right now, because I believe in God, that is a releasing that's getting ready to take place in the house of God. He said, greater. You know one thing about God? He already knows where you are. But he has an expected end for you. Come on, somebody. People don't believe that. And I was sitting there and I said, my God, I've been in a place where I don't do much stuff like this no more, because it's entertainment. And my friend back there, my cousins are all the way from Eastwood. She had told me, and I guess she thought I forgot. We had two engagements that was canceled. And I told my wife, I said, I believe I'm going to go to tea time and surprise her. Because I don't go everywhere else. I only go where God tells me to go. And he was ministering to me this morning on my way to church. And all these new songs and everything that's going on is fine. Well, how many of you know? To the utmost, Jesus saves. To the utmost, Jesus saves. Beat me up! Don't be the runner.
Why am I here? A divine transfer from heaven to earth.
straight through the birth, kept the mallet to destiny. Yep. Equipped with 20/20 vision, and you can't begin to imagine what divine design I can see. Did I answer all three? Who am I? Where do I come from? And why are you here? If I answer them good, then walk, live, and accomplish without fear. This is being translated, B2020.
Yes, sir.
Amen. So we are at the close of our program, and now I'm going to have the lovely Mama Ross come up and greet us. Amen. Again, thank you all for coming, and please, please be sure to visit the vendors next door. Amen. They have various items that we can support our own. Amen. Support our own in their endeavors. Amen. So let's just go next door and at least get a business card so we can spread the word and begin to support our own in the community. Amen. 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 Because it's all for the kingdom. Amen. Amen. All right. Y'all give Mama Ross a hand.
We want to thank everyone for coming out this afternoon. And I'm certain you all enjoyed, because we enjoyed having you here. Is there any time that we can be of service to you, just let us know, and we'll be there. We just want to say on behalf of Apostle Charles and Deborah Goon, we are grateful that so many people turn out today, and we want you to know that we love you very much, and come again to worship with us. Thank you. You may be dismissed. Stand and be dismissed, please. Father, in your name, Jesus, we thank you for this afternoon. We thank you for your presence. Lord, we leave this building, but we are not going to leave your presence, Lord.
All right, now.
In Jesus' name, amen.
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 She married a Thomas, my classmate, here at this wonderful Kingdom Minded Ministries, okay, and their International Gospel Fest number 5. And of course, Gene Jones collaborated and got this thing together today. So, everybody, excuse the lighting, but Pam, really quickly, I didn't know you had a display. You are one of the vendors today.
Yes, ma'am. I am a consultant for Paparazzi. I've been for 4 months, but God is blessing me. That I have been to been vendors in Charlotte, Greensboro, and I've been, you know, that getting the word out for myself, and I honestly believe the Lord is going to continue to bless me with my business, and I am excited about Paparazzi because it's given me a chance to meet new people,
amen.
Positive people.
You're traveling. Give everybody either a phone number or an email or,
okay.
or some type of contact.
If you want to see my jewelry, you can, my email is T, as in Thomas, map, that's Pam backwards, tmapeast@gmail.com. My phone number is 910-280-4003. And I have a website you can go on that say www.paparazziaccessories.com/ 69362 is my number, and that's my website. You can go on and look at all the products. Everything is $5.
I remember seeing that on Facebook, and you're on Facebook too, and you said everything is $5. You've been traveling to, was it Atlanta or different places?
I've been going to, I've been in Charlotte for a vendor.
Been,
I go to Greensboro every weekend to sell my products.
Wow.
And I meet new people that ask me to be a vendor.
Mm-hmm.
So, like I said, God is truly blessing me, and I appreciate
is,
the this moment to advertise Paparazzi.
Amen. I'm just going to swing around. Somebody's kind of, is that your family with the light? I hope they keep that light. So, folks, as I'm trying to go around and get a little bit of what's, oh, that's beautiful. Yeah. Everything is
$5. Everything is $5.
You can't beat that. Can't beat it with a stick, as they say.
I have had people go in JCPenney's with similar jewelry.
Let's see it again. Oh, there's a light.
The $18. Yeah. Which one would you prefer? The 18 or the 5? And but all of them are similar. So.
That's right. And I see the, yeah.
Yes.
Well, what we're going to have to do, I'm going to have to get back with you and get some more video or some pictures I can put on the TV program. This is going to be on, of course, Town Talk TV. Yeah. And the Rose Highland-Sharpe Gospel Radio program on Hype Hop Radio and all of that good stuff and for to God's glory. Also, your pastor, I hope to get him back on Town Talk and the Gospel Radio program. Tell everybody your pastor and your home church.
My pastor is Pastor Todd Carey, and I belong to St. Peter the Rock in Eastwood, North Carolina.
Amen.
Come join us sometime. You really enjoy it.
You're going to get a treat, right?
You're
going
to
get the word. Amen. So Pam grew up in Eastwood. I grew up in Taylortown.
And we are classmates.
We are classmates, first grade. Might have been preschool, too, all the way to the 12th grade. God is good. Pam, thank you so much. Do you have just a word from the Lord to inspire young people? Now, you and I, we are retired. We kind of retired a little early.
Well, I'm still
you
working.
Still work, but you know what I mean. Right.
I don't work like other people.
Yeah. But we got you. But nevertheless,
I work hard.
That's right.
It.
And we all have either hit like a early retirement, pre-retirement. But to, no matter what age, male or female, give us a word that God has placed in your heart for somebody watching or listening today.
That no weapon formed against us shall prosper. Mm. Oh, yeah, the weapon's going to form, but it won't prosper. And just trust God, have faith in yourself, and love yourself, because God owns everything. And no man can tell you what you can't do, because God, when a man tell you no, God can say yes. And that's all I have to say. That's all I have to say, what I believe, what God wanted me to say.
And that's good right there. Pam, thanks so much. Take care, and God bless, and love to your mom and everybody.
Thank you.
Okay, hon. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Did you get that little bit?
I'm trying. Pam Thomas's little bit. You know it's a little dark out here. Yeah. This is beautiful. So folks, we're gonna get better for you. God bless. It's inside the vendors, Kingdom Minded Ministries. A little bit of everything today. That's the brother day. Go ahead, brother. Go right ahead. Clock on. You wanna make a statement?
Yeah, I just wanted to tell y'all I'm the most handsome God has been in this camera all day. You know.
Wow.
No, I'm kidding. Whatever this cause is, I just want to say I support black businesses.
Yeah.
And this this function and this event today was absolutely amazing. Just seeing all these people come together and work together and worship God in the spirit
and in truth.
Hey!
Watch out.
Don't get me
watch
started.
Out. Young man for the Lord. Pastor, minister, shepherd, missionaries, classmates. Class of 76, big shout out. Video running, you know it. Bicentennial class. That all of them good, but would have been a couple. Whoa. Yeah. Hello, sweetie. Oh, Eastwood in the house. Well, hey, sweetie. Southern Pines, Aberdeen, wherever y'all. Hey! And there's the little lady. To God be the glory. Academy Heights.
Yes.
Y'all had a good class? Amen. Take care. Hey. I know this gentleman. How you doing, brother? You want to make a statement? I'm trying to get some up at your vendor. What you got today, my brother?
We are here at Kingdom Minded Ministries.
Yes, sir.
Give everybody your name. Give your name.
Representing
Heaven
Sent. Yes. Wife's not here right now, but blessed to be here with our family.
Yes.
As you look around.
Amen.
Life is good and God is as well.
And can I say, is it simplify?
Simplify, do or die, raw.
Meaning, if people don't know, U.S. Marine.
Yeah, United States Marine Corps, 1991 to 95, 2531/32, multi-channel communication.
Thank you for your service to our country. God bless your soul. God bless your soul.
Absolutely.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. We're going to just take a little swipe around. Do you have a number, website, email, Facebook?
Yes, you can find us at Heaven Sent on Facebook. You can go to jessieandmine3@gmail.com. That is my wife's rep website. The number is 910-783-4378. Also her number, because she's a better point of contact than me. Mm-hmm. He loves the truth. We have a card that you see right here.
Yeah, I think so.
TotalLifeChanges.com.
I got it. Yeah, okay, beautiful.
Yes, we deal in healthcare products, mm-hmm. Avon. So we want you to feel good on the inside and smell good on the outside.
Yes, sir.
I am. We
got you, man.
I am living proof.
Living proof.
The healthcare products work.
Yes, sir.
You can look at my health right now.
Okay.
No, I'm kidding. I'm a comedian, so y'all.
Hey.
I'm with you.
Look who
and there she is. Jesselina.
This is the one. This is Heaven Sent. Founder.
Yes, she is. Hi, sweetie.
Yes,
indeed. All
right.
Okay. Yes, ma'am.
And I know that other lady. That's the nurse that came in. This is great. I know that beautiful lady. Except my mom and I. Okay.
Well, indeed. Certainly hope you enjoyed segment two, part two of the Kingdom Minded Ministries International's Gospel Fest 2017 in Sand Hills area of North Carolina, right outside of Pinehurst. And we say on the other side there, Taylortown, North Carolina. What an awesome program. To the pastors Charles and Deborah Bloom, thank you for allowing me to videotape the program for Town Talk. To my classmates, Jean Jones, of course, one of the main organizers, coordinators of the program today. And of course, one of the vendors, Pamela Thompson Thomas. God bless you, my dear. And my other classmate, James Jones, a shout out to you and your family and all my other dear friends from the Jackson Hamlet, Eastwood, Taylortown, and connecting communities, Southern Pines, Carthage, and right outside there, West End, and areas there and abouts. And again, we're dedicating our program to the veterans in our area and beyond. Thank you so much for your service to our country. I'm Rose Highland-Sharpe. And of course, honey, as always, some way by God's grace and mercy, if you're walking a walk, you'll be on Town Talk. Take care. God bless. And let's remember to pray for one another. And remember the children, the orphaned, the widowed indeed, the imprisoned, you, and you, everybody in their respective place. We're praying for you.